I've achieved my goals only because of GTD. Prior to my adoption of GTD, my business was not doing well. I couldn't get a vision. I couldn't get the structure of my business. I was floundering. I'd plateaued for several years. Once I adopted GTD and started smoothly moving through that process, my business took off and skyrocketed. I adopted the GTD system company-wide, inside and out, top to bottom in 2001. 7 years later, our revenues have quadrupled and our profits have tripled directly as a result of adopting the GTD system in my company. The GTD system will make you more efficient and all of your employees more efficient and pull all of your employees together into a team. And all of a sudden, maybe in my experience, for the first time, my company was operating like a watch. All the pieces were integrating and functioning together very smoothly. The stress was gone. Everybody's having fun. But our productivity and our revenues and our profits went through the roof. That's what happened. The value of GTD is not only the productivity tactics that are part of the system, which are fabulous and excellent, and I never found them anywhere else. But there's a strategic aspect to applying GTD to your business, and that's what really was the growth behind the growth of my company. GTD is a manual for life because all of the principles that we're talking about here apply directly to your personal life as well. It has helped me manage my two adolescent kids. It has helped me manage the household that I have with my wife, and she's a very busy professional woman too. She's adopted GTD. We have all sorts of structures in place at my home that have taken a very chaotic household with two professional working people and two adolescent children and turned that into that same kind of concept that I talked about my business, which is this smoothly functioning, very harmonious kind of environment now. And it didn't used to be that way before GTD. There is nobody that I can think of who should not make the investment in GTD because it applies, as we talked about, both to your personal life and your business life, to a corporate person or an entrepreneur, to a single mom or a large family.